So Dave, any highlights so far? You know, you've been here, what, 20 minutes?
Well, you know, this is it, you see. Everybody wants to know me.
How many times have you been recognised so far?
About three people so far.
Yeah, your silver fox again.
What are you doing there, Dave? You
raiding your midnight larder?
Yeah, that's the breakfast stuff, like bacon and stuff like that.
So what you got for dinner?
Yeah, dinner.
Have you organised it by recipe, or have you just...
Cheese and tomato, onion, sandwiches.
Got a major disaster, he can't pop the pipe.
Serious problems, isn't it?
You better change the pipe, is it?
Good job of us and the pipe.
What, so what, you're going to commit?
Got another pipe.
What are you going to do? Aren't you going to sort your pipe out then?
You brought two pipes?
Yeah.
Well, can't even bother to...
Dave, it's all going to rat shit, isn't it? You're dropping your pipe cleaners, you're a mess. What's going on?
I can't believe that he's not going to...
Ah, that's better.
Why don't you just task yourself to clean your pipe?
I didn't even know you had two pipes.
I've lost the tin there. Oh,
I think it was a deep trouble, I think.
Ah, that's better.
Why don't you just clean the other pipe then? Can't follow.
It seems to be blocked, doesn't it? So I'll have to have a look at that tomorrow when I'm sober.
That'd be an engineering job for Monday, wouldn't it?
I've no doubt you brought a jet washer. Is that a special?
Yeah, special lighter.
A special lighter for a special pipe. Yeah,
this is an old boy lighter. This is
a what?
An old boy lighter.
140 quid.
You just said that on camera, Dave.
He was just joking, wasn't he, Dave? It wasn't 140 quid at all, was it? It was only 40 quid, wasn't it? And you want to clean your coffee.
How did you guys say?
Morning.
He's not well. You had too much whiskey, didn't you, Dave? you're rocking there.
I'll tell you what, I felt terrible this morning at 5 o'clock. I had to take some tablets then. Oh, look, I'm shaking.
Whiskey is the worst and best.
We've been at the Touratech Travel Weekend, and clearly you were suffering this morning as you were trying to keep the reins of being...
Yeah, so I was trying to hold, the top position of... head drinker, but obviously I bow down to Richie's greatness here. So I think this is the place where I can hand back the reins to him, you know, ready for the trip this year.
So Rich, are you happy to be back in the saddle? Well, clearly you are, based on what you just pulled.
I've got to be honest with you, I have missed it, and I didn't realise quite how much I missed it. I was a pain in the ass when I missed the last tour, which was out of my control. And I'm quite happy to pick up the...